The 6'11 pitcher John Rausch was on to face the Astros back in 2012, and after retiring a hitter as well as giving up a hit, Jose Altuve would stride up to the plate. In an instance of perhaps the greatest height differential in modern baseball history, the 5'5 to 6'11 comparison left a gap of 18 inches between them. After getting ahead 1-2, Rausch would win the battle of the extremes by getting Jose to line out softly to the first baseman.